Most RVs are all built in the same town with the same components, and they all fail the same ways. The biggest problem is water intrusion, causing wood rot. This was a spot where our floor had to be patched. However, there's a company out there doing things different. That's ATC, with their fully welded chassis, aluminum cabinetry, aluminum and composite floors, and a 10-year transferable structural warranty. Do you think all RVs should be built to this standard?